Show me everything you have. Up with them, Geppetto. Show me everything you have. Up with them, Geppetto. Show me everything you have, up with up Geppetto. You Show me everything you have, upward of Geppetto.
Yeah. So, it comes to this. The Blue Fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did, but I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her, even if these hands never come. It's fine if I'm gone, but be warned. Watch out for Geppetto.
Now him, he really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Hotel scene.
She was the closest person I had, you know? All that with my parents happened when I was just a child. These halls are truly cavernous now without her and her music. She was a terrific pianist before she fell ill. Now it's up to us to protect this hotel. Her home and ours. Losing someone never gets easier. I always welcome... I always welcome.
At the house of Anini, even. At the house of Anini.
Antonia is. She was sick, but her personality was so formidable. The hotel feels empty without her. I would have done everything I could to help with weapons. Damn it. I'm so tired of people I know dying. So you'd better not die. If you can't stay alive, I'm gonna beat you up. You're here.
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy, but you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children, even naughty ones. It must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Coast like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Come to me, son. I never bound you to the Grand Coven like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Freedom is not for you, but for her. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Someone doesn't give up. Who knows?